I'm going to have you go ahead and continue working with your temporary filling.
If you're thinking about a new career, you may want to look towards the dental field. It's ranked near the top of the list of fastest growing job markets.
Definitely the market is in demand for dental assistants, and so it's a growing industry. There's going to be plenty of jobs in the San Diego market.
To help supply the demand for highly trained dental assistants, Howard Healthcare Academy offers a state-of-the-art dental assistant school.
And now we have the only dental education facility in California that has not only all the dental courses for the dental assistants, but we also do it in a very modern, real-world facility that's partners with a real dental office.
Nice and clean in there.
We have courses for them, including the most common one, which is called RDA, Registered Dental Assistant. That's the main one that everybody needs to be a dental assistant. That's a 9 or 10 month course, and that's really the first one that everybody needs to get going.
When they first come in, they learn the basic stuff, learning about the teeth, the mouth, being familiar with getting working in someone's mouth. Turn it this way. Once our students graduate from our program, they're eligible to sit for the state boards, so they can get their RDA license through the state of California, which makes them a registered dental assistant.
Howard Healthcare Academy also offers continuing education courses for those already in the dental field.
So you've been doing all your turns?
To satisfy state requirements and allow students to advance in their career.
I decided to take the orthodontic certification class to be certified in more procedures, chairside.
Bring it over and just twist your instrument.
So this was a license that I have been thinking about doing for quite a while. And when I saw that this school offered it, I was really excited. First of all, it's in San Diego, it's local, and the class was amazing. The teachers were phenomenal. I felt like I was heard, I felt like I was listened to, and all my questions were answered.
Jobs in the dental field offer competitive salaries and benefits, but also the opportunity to help people have a healthy smile.
It's definitely a service program, so if you like to help out people, if you care about your smile, you know, definitely it's a good position for someone like that.
I want something better for myself and something that was quick to finish. When I finish this program, I want to work for the super dentist. I think it's a happy place to work.
And so the way Howard is, it is partnered with super dentists. We basically treat everybody at Howard like they're a potential job applicant to make sure that they get really great jobs and they stay in those jobs for many, many years.
If I were to compare to other schools that I have attended for certifications, this one absolutely sets the bar as far as technology and state of the art and the staff altogether. They were just amazing, and I will definitely be back.